When I told the AI to generate a picture of peacock,